Hello everyone and welcome to Get Good. I'm Jared from the Game Case, and today we're tackling a classic series from the NES, none other than the Blue Bomber himself, Mega Man. Of course, 2 and 3 are considered some of the best games in the series, and as a kid I played a lot of number 4 and number 6. So I knew that I was going to tackle this series, and I was just waiting for when, and I decided it's time to do it. Originally, I was going to do Mega Man 2 with Woodman, but I thought, way too easy. So I went to Facebook, put it out there, give me what Robot Master I should fight, and none other than John Blue Riggs came and said, you got to do Pharaoh Man from Mega Man 4. I don't remember this level, but he was saying it's a pain, so I'm probably going to suck at it. It's probably going to beat me to death, but you don't know unless you try to get good. So that's what we're doing today. Without further delay, let's get this going and see where we got. Starting now. Okay. Capcom presents. Capcom's logo looks so good. That's just a good logo. 8200X. We are in the past. 2000X. No one cares about the story. We just want to fight some Robo Masters. Alright, Pharaoh Man. Coming in like the Iron Sheik. Alright, let's... That sand does not look good. It looks like good pixel-wise, but it's sucking me down and I... Oh god, what happened? Alright, there we go. Oh. Come on, man. 201? I ain't into that kind of party. I'm a one-person kind of dude. Me, you, and the moonlight. Threesome I'm into. Oh god. I almost went all the way in. You can charge the demon this one. You can charge the demon now for this one. Yeah, you like how I went through those bullets like that. Slick. And you can slide in this one too. That's good. Okay, let's see what you don't look good. I don't know what Oh, I need to know. Oh, this is not good. Oh, God. Okay, I'm not... Okay, that was not a good start, to say the least. I got killed by rotating ladybugs. Okay, that didn't work either. You know, one of these days I should really do like a bullet hell shooter, just because if I can barely make it through the bullets in a Mega Man game, I think it would be hilarious to see me do a bullet hell. Oh, come on! Three, this is ridiculous. I need some NES limitations. I need some like Double Dragon where there can only be like two people on the screen, just so I can make it through this. I'd probably suck at Double Dragon too. But that's alright. Okay, I'm gonna charge up my beam so I can shoot that guy. I need to come at this a little bit smarter. And use some charge beams. There we go. Oh, you don't look good. Threw your head at me. Not okay with that. Alright. Can someone drop some health? That's all I'm asking. Okay. I'm starting to think I did better at Holy Diver than this. I'm not even gonna try to get that anything. Even though I really should have, because health-wise, I really need it. I remember you from Woodman's level. Yeah, I was really hoping you'd give me some help. No! Spikes, man. They'll kill you. Okay. Well, at least I get a start down here, so that's a little bit better. try this again. Let's not get killed. That would be... Seriously? Oh, by the gods did I cheat that one. You gotta love that blink time. Alright, unless y'all are giving me some... No, I don't really need to worry about that. At this point, I'm still pretty good. I like those blue flames, though. Pharaoh Man got stuck. Ah, shit. Not this again. Okay. Oh, at least there's... What is it about, like, me? Am I not patient enough? Is my timing off that bad? Oh, look at that, speaking of timing. Oh, shit. That blink time saved me, once again. I really should learn to play games where I can go, oh, Pharaoh Man. Here we go. Okay, so obviously I'm going in with a regular buster. The regular buster, because I don't have any, haven't beaten anyone yet, but, hey, I got to him, and I haven't had a game over yet, so, maybe John didn't, oh, he is fat, holy crap, what is he, oh, that was some Super Saiyan shit, this is not fair at all, ooh, why is he so fat, wow. Jesus. Oh. Game over. But I got to him. One more try? Yeah, we'll do that one more try. Come on, man. I got to him. I got to the boss. Like, now if I can just quit getting hit. Come on, doggone controller. Don't fail me now. Okay. Okay. Woo! Ow. I need some help. Okay. Yeah! What's my name is? Mega Ran. I'm just kidding. He's an awesome rapper, though. Okay. Down we go into the pits. Now... I know I gotta charge up here. Deal with these guys. Ooh, a little bit of help. Hey! Dr. Wily's being nice. Okay, here we go. Ah! There we go. Yeah! Just trying to get a little ahead. I'm doing pretty good. I haven't died yet. I bet I need something to get up there. That was a waste. Took like an extra hit because of that shit. Okay. Give me help. You did not give me help. You're a poor excuse for a person. Oh! Yeah, don't fucking... Come on, Jerry. Come on. You had health right there. And you blew it. Now I don't even need health, but I'm down a person. That was my first death on this run, though, so... Ah, I forgot about that. That's what I gotta be... careful about is taking the hits from that while trying to jump over the bats. Boom, baby. That blink time saved me. And that jump did not save me. I died again. Now even if I get to Pharaoh, I'm gonna die in one shot and lose anyway. Where? Konami, you should have given Mega Man Konami code. I know Capcom would have appreciated it. Okay. Take that hit to the face. Take that hit. At least it's not like Castlevania where you get pushed back. Because, oh, that would be worse. Are you kidding me? Why would they even put these spikes in there? I game over again. That's it. Okay. Sorry, guys. I only made it to Pharaoh Man once. I didn't die because he's Super Saiyan fast. And then I died to Spike Balls the entire second run. Okay. Whatever. That's fine. That's the way it goes. Okay, so. In the comments, tell me what Mega Man boss I should fight next for the NES game. And maybe I will tackle Mega Man again for my next episode. As of right now, I've got to go scream into a pillow and play a Mary-Kate and Ashley game on the Game Boy Color to make myself feel like an actual gamer. So, until next time, thank you, John Blue Rigs, for the suggestion. Also, at the same time, screw you for the suggestion. That's it. That's all I've got. I'm done. I did not get good. I got bad. I think I did better on my first run than I did my second run, honestly. I don't know. I got frustrated or something. Give me tips on how to get good in the comments. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. I will see y'all next time. I'm Jerry for the Game Case. Have a good day or night, whatever you're doing. I don't know. Peace.